Hello, let us talk about Jenkins continuous build system. A continuous integration system are vital for any agile team because they help enforce the idea of agile development. Jenkins continuous build tool enable a team to focus on their work by automating the build, artifact management, and deployment processes. Jenkins core functionality and flexibility allow us to fit a variety of environments and can help us streamline the development process for any stakeholders involved. Continuous integration. Continuous integration is a software deployment practice where the member of team integrate their work frequently. Usually each people integrate at least daily, lead to multiple integration per day. Each integrate is verified by an automated to detect integration error as quick as possible. What is integrated? Integrated means all changes are till the point that are combined into the project. So I have the multiple changes, I can combine it and I can form a integrated. What is build? The code is compiled into the executable or the package that we called as a build. What is a test? Automated test suites are run, that's called as a test. So I have the number of cases I run, that called as a test. And after doing the test, we call as a tested. What is archived? Versioned and stored so that it can be distributed as it if desired. So I have the data which is stored and distributed. When it is required, I can use. That is called as an archive. What is deployed? Loaded into the system where developer can integrate with it. So once I can load into the system and where my developer can integrate with it, so I can say this is deployed. Now let us focus the whole architecture of CI, that is continuous integration. So we have the code repository. The code repository can be anything like Git. So where I can, my developer can work and place their code on the Git. Why we use the Git? Git is a version control tool. So I have the multiple branches where my developers are working. Once I feel that this code is working proper, I can save it into my master branch. And from master branch, I can pull that code into my continuous build system. Continuous build system have multiple plugins to build the projects. By using the continuous system, I can build my project and I can save those into the executable or packages. At the same time, if any error or problem findings is occurred, I can save into the testing result and I will move into solving that issue and doing my continuous integrations. If I feel that this integration need development, I can send to my again developer. They will rewrite the code and they will push into the code repository. Again, I will go on the continuous build system. I will build it. If error find, I will report it. If it is run successful build, I will save into the executable package and I can continue with my deployment process. What are the benefits of using the CI? Immediate bug detection. No integration steps in the life cycle. A deployable system at any given point. Record the evolution of the project. So these are the benefits I can get from the integration tool. There are multiple build integration systems are available like Jenkins, Bamboo, etc. But more organizations are moving Jenkins because Jenkins has a lot of contributions from the developer. They develop a lot of plugins. And in Jenkins, to develop the plugin or to write your own plugin, it's very open system. So anyone can write the plugin for any tools. Let's focus on what are the area where we can use the Jenkins. So where Jenkins can be used? Jenkins can be used in any development area where we are developing our product, where we are developing our software, where we are developing our infrastructure. In that area, Jenkins can play the role of continuous integration, because Jenkins is highly configurable system by itself. So we can have the number of plugins that is provided by the community. We can use those plugins and we can start our integration. So I have the Git, I can integrate my Git with the Jenkins. I have the end system where I have to execute this code. So I can schedule this all and I can just mark it as an active job. It will go and execute and it provides the test result to us. So it's very smooth system where we can check all the build, where we can find out all the error in the form of good report. So it will save a lot of time for any organization to do the integration with the help of Jenkins. The important thing about Jenkins is a free, which come under the MIT license. There are the large support community and there are the lot of documents is already written on the Jenkins. We can use those documents and we can do our continuous integration by using those plugin and by using those documents. What Jenkins can do for us, it can generate a test reports. It can integrate with many different version control systems. An example is Git. Push the various artifacts to the repositories. We can deploy directly to the production or test environment. And with the help of Jenkins, we can keep notifying about our build status to our stakeholders. So these are the advantages we can get it from the Jenkins.